morning. Bienvenidos, amigos, a Hollywood. Welcome to this morning Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Rana Gadban, the new president and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. Before we really begin this morning's ceremony, I really would like to acknowledge someone very special, a man who has presented over 300 ceremonies throughout the years, who recently retired and rode off into the sunset to live happily ever after. If you can please give a warm Hollywood welcome and a round of applause for our former president and CEO, Laurent Goubler. For today's Walk of Fame ceremony, we are honoring a man who has excelled in many aspects of the entertainment industry. Today, Hollywood honors one of the premier music conductors on the globe, Maestro Gustavo Dudamel. With the 2,654 star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
So during the first year of Gustavo's reign here in Los Angeles, I got a call. It went something like this. Gustavo Dudamel, the new conductor for the LA Philharmonic, needs you. I was quite sure someone made it up. I'm still pretty sure they did. But it turned out that would be the beginning of a so far decade-long friendship. I am touched and honored to be by your side, celebrating this well-earned acknowledgement of not only all you have achieved, but all you will do in the future. I know this recognition will only inspire you more to follow your vision. I travel the world in my work and for pleasure, and I have a spring in my step and swagger because we have you. So Los Angeles and Hollywood, thanks you. I love you.
And speaking about today's honoree, Gustavo, I couldn't decide whether to begin by taking note of the tremendous growth in Los Angeles or simply grow directly to the intellectual, cultural, and educational role of the Los Angeles Philharmonic. At the helm of this organization is the man we honor today, Gustavo Dudamel. He loves every kind of music, and every kind of people, and every kind of people love him. Our greatest good fortune is having him as our music director. The orchestra has grown incrementally since he's been here. And I'd like to commend the city, while we're at it, commend the city of Hollywood for adding its, to its illustrious Walk of Fame, one of the most invaluable gifts that this city has ever received. My friend Gustavo Dudamel. Gustavo.
On behalf of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, we now declare today Gustavo Dudamel Day in Hollywood.
I would like to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for this truly humbling honor. It is proof to me that magic does happen. And in Hollywood, dreams can and do come true. Who could imagine that a child from a working class family in the city of Barquisimeto, Venezuela, the most beautiful one in the world, whose only marketable skill is waving a stick in the air, could be standing here today? Not only that, but imagine joining classical music giant like Leonard Bernstein, Marian Anderson, Maria Callas, Arthur Rubinstein, Stokowski, Arturo Toscanini, Bruno Walter, and so many others whose work paved the way for the public acceptance of classical music. If it were not for their contribution and legacies, I would not be joining them as part of this auspicious group. As the first Venezuelan to receive this great honor, this star also belongs to the people of Venezuela. Esta estrella pertenece al pueblo de Venezuela. Tomorrow is a crucial day in which the voice of the majority should be heard and respected. I'm with you. To me, this star is something that doesn't just honor my past. It is a reminder to recommit to the future and ensure that I paid it forward and paved the way for other young people to join this constellation. There are billions of stars in the universe. There are thousands of stars in the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Yet each star shines brightly on its own and has the ability to inspire and motivate. It reminds us that each of us has a purpose. All of us can make a difference, and we share in the responsibility to light the way so others may follow in our footsteps. Vivimos tiempos muy complejos, y estas estrellas, sobre todo, nos deben servir para recordar que el arte, la belleza y la inspiración son pilares fundamentales en la construcción de un mejor mundo. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Gustavo Dudamel.
I would love to thank deeply the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for this huge honor. I'm overwhelmed. And what this represents is inspiration. I think when people walk here and see all of these stars, they get inspired. They see the possibilities to build a dream. So of what is have been happening to all these stars here. So thank you very much. And well, I'm super happy. Thank you.
Señor, perfecto. Qué tipo de honor es esta estrella para usted y también para la música.